Hi, I'm Jeff Russell, Area Superintendent for Denton ISD, and one of the opportunities that I have to serve our district is in the area of safety and security. And today, I'm excited to tell you about an upgrade that's taking place across our district that'll keep our staff and students safer every day. With much focus recently on maintaining COVID safety protocols and cleanliness in our schools, it could be easy to lose sight of the other safety measures currently taking place in the district. Our Board of Trustees recently approved an agreement to begin the installation of impact-resistant film applied on all of our campus entryways. The district-wide project should be complete within the next month. This $450,000 project was made possible by the Texas Education Agency and the Texas Public School Safety Grant Program. In Denton ISD, we continuously strive to keep our students and staff safe in the classrooms and in the halls of our facilities.
And then cohort one, that's you, you're at school.